Ugh, Pikachu, so close. Wait, this game was so last year. Hello, everyone, and welcome to DIY in 5. I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and in this episode, we will go over some awesome AR apps that are available for Android users. If you like what you see, be sure to subscribe so you won't miss any of our upcoming episodes. First things first, what is AR? Augmented reality, or AR, can be an awesome technology to play around with. The basic premise of AR is to overlay digital content on top of a user's view of reality using a map, camera, or sometimes the sky. Each piece of software hones in on smartphone GPS and camera functionality to create a more immersive experience. The available selection of AR apps is diverse, ranging from free to premium and created by small to big app developers. When choosing an AR app, remember that it does take a lot of precious memory, so be mindful. The first AR app we want to talk about is Wikitude. Wikitude has expanded its features from its location-based browsing to include image recognition and augmented print features to provide an all-in-one AR experience. Instant tracking, markerless, easily maps environments and displays AR content without the need of a target image. This feature allows users to place content indoors and outdoors, which makes it ideal for creating, designing, and planning products in different spaces. Extended tracking, marker, allows developers to go beyond targets. Once the target image is recognized, users can continue the AR experience by freely moving their devices without the need of keeping the marker in the camera window. You can use either feature to monitor machinery performance, assist the maintenance process, visualize data, and optimize operations, as well as enable interactive data and product visualization across industries. Cool. Next, we've got Google Translate. Google Translate isn't strictly an AR app, but it does have one feature that is incredibly useful for translating text. Using the app's camera mode, you simply snap a photo of the text you don't understand, and the app will translate the text in your photo in real time. When connected to Wi-Fi, the app supports a vast number of languages, but users can also download a number of language packs if they want to continue using the instant translate feature while offline or without a cellular connection. This app will be your best friend when traveling abroad. Wait, Bisashi's horse meat? This next AR app is fantastic for those who have trouble finding their car in a parking lot. The Augmented Car Finder app is specifically designed to help guide you to your hiding vehicle. Once the car's location is set, the app creates a visible marker showing the car, the distance you are from it, and the direction you should walk to find it. Users can also utilize the app to find their seats in large theaters or concert halls. Very handy for the absent-minded. And for the ultra budget conscious, there's Roar. Roar is an AR shopping advisor that lets you take pictures of thousands of foods and drinks and almost instantly learn their prices, ingredients, reviews, and possibly discover relevant deals or promotions. Roar fills dead print ads and static product packaging with rich interactive content. Something more impressive is the ability to scan a movie poster in order to quickly buy tickets to an upcoming show. AR, man, it's the future. So what cool AR apps do you use? Please share with us in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next week with more DIY in 5.